regional parties should stay alive just to keep a check on national parties.
I just entered movies and have another movie yet to release now.
It is sympathy versus development.
Nikhil, tell us, you are contesting for Mandya, one of the strongholds of your party. How do you feel right now?
I mean, you guys are traveling with me since morning. I mean, you must tell the feeling what you get when you see such big gathering supporting you in numbers. I mean, this is something which JDS is always, they've always been with us, the JDS party workers, at whatever given situation. So, I mean, things are going in the right direction.
Last time we saw you, you were in the films, acting. Now suddenly you're taking a political avatar. When did this change happen for you?
Well, this was purely a call taken by all the JDS MLAs. This just happened. I never planned. As you know, I mean, like, I just entered movies and have another movie yet to release now after the elections.
And everyone's asking, will you be continuing the films also after this?
Well, I will talk to you about this later. I mean, like, this is purely a political interview.
And also, the question that is...
This is the first preference, as he says. This is my first priority. I have a lot of responsibilities. See, I mean, like, this comes first. As simple as that, as my MP sir tells, yeah.
Also, the question everyone is talking about is family politics, and they're talking about how JDS is an extension of your family. Yeah. How do you tackle that question?
I mean, I've always been stating this point that when a film star's son can become a film star, a doctor's son can become a doctor, why not a politician's son being politics? I mean, getting into politics, is it such a big crime? I mean, like, I'm not asking for a Rajya Sabha or a MLC. I mean, like, I'm getting voted from the people, as Shivaramana says. So, I mean, there's no harm in that. If they love me, they'll definitely, you know, like, not leave my hand.
One of the most talked about point is the fact that Sumalata is contesting against you, this Amrish's wife and a very famous actor in Karnataka. There's a lot of question about sympathy vote going in our favour in this particular election. How do you look at it?
I'm simply questioning my Mandya district people. They're very smart enough, they're brilliant people. And it is sympathy versus development. Whether they want development or whether they want to stick on to sympathy. That is something which we have been practically questioning. Each and every villagers in the village, which I've been from past 30 days I'm here, and I've covered good 8 taluks, good 2-3 times now. Still I have 8 more days. So development is something which we prioritize and which people's call now.
What are your plans for Mandya? What do you want to be seen in done in Mandya as an MP?
I mean, as I told you, big amount given for developmental works, leaving everything apart, keeping everything apart. It is something like, I mean, like, I'm a youth, representing a youth. I want to bring in smart schools here for the district. I want to have a pilot episode done in Mandya district, especially. You know, this is the betterment of the society, future of our children, and employment, generate employment in this district particularly, because I see a lot of youths who is working, who is driving taxis in Bangalore, who is working in Darshini's for smaller amounts. I want to bring them back here again and generate some employment here.
The JDS and the Congress has gone for a coalition. Do you think that unity will happen on the ground here because of the long history of rivalry between JDS and the Congress?
No, supposedly everything should go well. As a candidate, I respect everyone. I am going to every Congress leaders, those, and asking them to support me. I mean, like, it's left on them, but we sincerely are doing our work. Out of 28 constituencies, JDS and Congress are competing this election against the other BJP force this election. So I mean, like, they have to do it. They will do it, I guess. I mean, one thing is for sure, I want to make things very clear. The whole JDS party, all the karyakartas, everyone are standing with me, standing beside me. So I think I should pass this.
Do you think, with you both going into the national politics, you will be taking JDS to a national level?
We'll try our level best, definitely for sure. Regional parties should stay alive just to keep a check on national parties. That's what I feel. And this is a long game. I've just started my career here. This is a long game. Good 30-40 years of politics left for me.